Hey guys, welcome back to ARK. So I've had some major developments. I have moved bases twice. I moved out of my base and I moved into a bigger base, and then I decided I didn't want to be in that base. So I'm working on a new base that's up in the, it's kind of up in this cliff, like in mid inland. It's actually right near my cousin Demo. You can see his base over here. I've been storing things there for now, and then I'm gonna have to migrate a couple dinosaurs here and there. So I will take the ride back now and show everybody like my journey to coming into this base. So I figured that'd be a cool thing to show. And so this is the outside of the base. I gotta add some more walls, and then I'm gonna build a pin underneath. That way they're completely protected and underneath my own base, so it's closed off. Very cool, very cool. I need some water, actually. Nothing's gonna eat me over here. All right, let's go over here. I still have to transfer my dinosaurs, which I'm gonna need some help with. So that's not gonna happen right away. Let me kill something real quick. What do these say? Oh, yeah, that's a graveyard. If you haven't seen that already. I want to kill this guy. And start a fight with the wrong one. Come on. Die. Oh my god. You're so dumb. You're so dumb. Oh shit, piranhas! Get out of the water! Alright, fuck that. Not gonna do that. I'll get food for him at some other point. I could just kill that piranha. Whatever. I'll figure it out. He's not gonna get hungry until we get over there anyways. It's mainly your stamina that you wanna worry about. Alright. And hostiles. So this is the general direction of where I need to head. That's weird. Normally they don't stop there. What the fuck? I'm gonna have to engage this, just because I'm curious. Why is that there? You shouldn't be there. FYI. That's not your place to be. Alright, so I'm gonna take a quick pit stop here, get that stamina back because I know exactly how much I need to get back to my base. I gotta go check on the rest of the dinosaurs, do a little exploration. Alright, you took a dump, good. You're hungry. We'll fix that. Ooh, Spino, scary. That shit will fuck you up. Like fucking drinking gasoline. Shit fucks you up. Or Everclear. Something, one of the above. Their base actually looked pretty light on dinos right now. I wonder if they're on a project or if they actually lost some. Which would be very sad. Because we like all living dinosaurs that are tamed. As you know, I have a dodo. It's absolutely ridiculous. Alright, do we have anything dangerous on this beach right now? Bronto, trike... I think I can land here. This looks like a landable area. Am I high enough level to get this blue one? You make sure you whistle so he stops walking. I will take it. There we go. Oh, awesome. Blueprints are valuable to me because I'm a pretty low level. Mainly what I play is what you see, so anytime I'm on, you guys will know it, and you will see how much I get done, how much progress I get through. Hopefully, last time I tried to do this, I went in a complete wrong direction. I know I'm to the right of this mountain over here, so if I head that way, I should be good. Green's dumb. I know green is dumb, so I won't go for that. I really just saw a little derpy right now. I really want to just get back to my base, take the Carno out if he's still alive, eat a couple things, get some of my main objectives done. Half stamina, and we're freezing up here. We should be able to make it. I think we're going to make it. Alright, easy, buddy. We're not landing in those woods. Way too dangerous. We may not have a choice. If you guys look over to the right on my little lightning bolt, we are getting tired. Ooh, tree line. That's always a good sign. We're going to come in for a perfect landing above my base. AKA not my base, but the base I moved into with some of me dinos here. Alright, who do we have left? He's going to be hungry. Alright, so... Cocoa Puffs. You are not doing well, my friend. The trike? Where's the trike? Wheaties is my raptor. Did the trike really die? That is not good. Well, anyways, I'm moving, so that's not really an issue because I wouldn't be able to bring him over anyways. Yum, yum, yum. Listen, little... It wasn't a trike, actually. It was a Stegosaurus. It was a Stego. We're totally going to eat this piranha right now. This is my old base. I've actually demolished most of it because I'm not using it anymore. Well, not most of it, but a good part of it. Take that. We'll be pushing this guy around. He can't do anything. But be tasty meat. Get back here. They always do this. They always fly away from me. I want all that prime meat. Oh my god, that's so much primate. Thank you for all your deliciousness, Sir Longneck. I could demolish more of this now, but it's really, at this rate, it's pointless. Because I'm not going to move any of the meat over. Are you still on... What are you on? You're going to attack my target, aren't you? Let's eat. Can we eat some more of him? Thank you. I don't know if I'm gonna go terrorize those guys or just eat up all these trikes. Probably just eat up all these trikes. Head to head. Oh, are you angry? Shake your head at me. Oh, so tasty. Watch me fight this dodo. Boom! Oh, an albino dodo. I'm actually dodo friendly. I have a dodo. It's a killer headbutt. Alright, I should probably stop killing dodos. They're really just pointless creatures. What do I have for meat right now? 19. It's enough to get everybody by, you know. I wish I still had my itchy. Should I check? Is it worth checking? I could jump in the water, risk it all. Alright, we're tired. That guy just get all... Why did they shake your head? Somebody answer that for me. Figure out why this guy shakes his head before I even hit him. I'm gonna walk over here real quick. I'm gonna jump in the water to see if my itchy's still alive. There's no... I mean, what is he gonna eat? He would have starved by now. Stay here. Defend yourself. At all costs. And do not jump in the water and attack whatever attacks me. Okay. Here we go. Alright, that looks like Megalodon. I'm moving on his own free will. Yeah, not risking that. Not doing that. Negatory. Yeah, so I guess I cursed him by giving the name Frosted. Wait, what a second is going on over here? I'm starving. Why am I starving? Oh, that's a wild one. Alright. You're a wild one? You're a wild itchy? Hold on a second. I might have just exactly what you're looking for, my friend. Are you hungry? What are you doing? I can't. I really can't. Guys, I need to eat some raw meat myself. And if I just keep feeding you guys this raw meat, what the hell am I gonna do? Alright. I get it. You're hungry. I know. And you're a beached animal. You deserve all this food. Incoming turtle. Oh my god, I can't wait till you're hungry again. Let's fuck this turtle up. I don't think the turtle's in attack mode. Alright, dude, you're an Ichthyosaurus. If that much prime meat isn't getting you going. What is that? I don't know what's up with these megalodons. If they're the actual megalodons that I'm looking for. Yes, I'm eating raw meat. If the stego was here, I would take him out to get some shit that I wanted. See, yeah, prime meat doesn't even make that big of a difference with these guys. Wow. I can't do this though. I really can't. I still can though, just because I'm obsessed with having things, and this is so damn easy. I will give you. No, I'm done. Oh, we're like already halfway there. How long has it been? Has it been that long? Hasn't been that long. Can I have a vote? All in favor, say aye. All opposed? My animals need meat. What the fuck is a polyma? What the hell? Polymanoscorpius plus? Is it a scorpion? I don't know. Simple materials to make. How am I hungry? Somebody tell me that. Pike blueprint. Not a mellow England for that. Wait till it's hungry. Do the same bullshit over and over until you have one of these things and then they freaking die. Listen. Alright, yeah. Cocoa Puffs, end this pain for me. Yeah. Walk away, turtle. Walk away. Too many damn turtles. You ain't getting away. Sit your ass down. What in the hell? You know you're dead, right, bro? Bro. Oh my god. Bruh. Come on. You're dead. Boom. 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 Facial. Eat some raw meat. I need some Fatty McFatties. Oh, this is glitchy. Alright, so I have enough meat to feed everything that I need to feed. Don't really care about the rest. Not gonna lie. Aw, oh, Cookie Crisp. Alright, bro. Just because he's such a survivor, I need to get him some food. Like, there were four dodos. I don't... From the beginning, there were four. Wasn't there four? There was definitely four. And one died almost immediately. And now I'm down to one. So, I think it's pretty important to keep the one that you have left alive. Cocoa Puffs. Fantastic glasses, by the way. I've been meaning to get you the prescription. I'm sorry I didn't do that earlier. I hate this food thing. Who honestly has time to cook food? I don't. The gatekeeper. Cookie Crisp. Alright, little buddy. How much have you leveled up? Here's some berries. Here's some more berries. I'm gonna give you health. Some Medjo. I'm eating the rest of this shit, though. Okay. Who else needs food? Cocoa Puffs, stop being greedy. One. Two. I know how much you need. I know what you need. Passive. Not feeding that fucking thing. Not feeding that fucking thing. Just feeding my boy here. Oh! Look who's leveling up when I'm not at home, huh? This thing needs berries. He's fine. He's fine. It'd be very hilarious to set the dodo on follow and just see if he makes it. I guess I could feed this raptor. Fuck it. I'm not gonna eat that much. Alright, Watt. I think our business is done here. Is there anything we can transfer back? I really want to ever wait too much. Oh, I've been robbed. Okay. Because there was a ton of wood in there. And I think that's a free-for-all now, I guess. Let's see what else is a free-for-all. Not too much has been stolen out of here. I think I'm going to take some of this stuff, though. Because a lot of this is mine. Ceiling, metal door frame, refining forge. Raptor saddle's definitely mine. Phenomenon saddle's mine. This is mine. This is mine. This is mine. I can take a fabricator. They don't need it. They already have one. Laser attachment? What? Holy smokes. Holoscope. Wow. Alright. Alright, alright. Rocket launcher. Impressive. What else is there? Yeah, I think I can just learn everything else for now. See what has been stolen out of here. Oh, my hat's still here. Look at that. I will take my artifact. Everything in there is stolen. It's your Sora's saddle. I guess we're out of here. It's really shameful that somebody would steal from your own team. Not good. Not good at all. Listen, body. I know what my body's telling me now. But I need this stuff. Let's roll out. Rolling out. Going the wrong way. Alright. So we go just left of the mountain. Head towards the river. You're freezing. You should find Morth immediately. Negatory, Commander. That's a no-go on the flyby. We're gonna keep on. So. Suck failure, freak. What is yellow? Yellow good? Or is that a rainbow? Oh boy. How do you up your health? I think yellow's worth getting. I don't know if I'm able to get yellow though. Is that a safe landing zone? Oh, you dog, you. Did you end up on a cliff? That's kind of cliff-side-y. We'll try it. Level 45. Look at this amateur not being able to get in there. Bro, let's get out of here. At least we took a necessary landing. Keep heading in the right direction. If this is the right direction. Very dangerous travel at night. Like to fly high. You know why. So I can see the goody, the river. Very simple inland move. It's not very far. I could probably get my dinos there on my own. I honestly have faith in them not to get attacked. Raptor can make it. Carno can make it, I think. Definitely would be an experience to do on my own. Oh man, isn't that nice? Look at that volcano. This is my one-way landing point right here. Look at all those dinos. If all those guys can hang out down there, my Carnos can make it. My Carno can make it, for sure. God, I hate eating raw meat. Don't go to sleep. Stay awake. I do this every time. Every single time. Let me take my landing here, gentlemen. Sit your ass down, Watson. Oh, shit. There's a jaguar here. Fucking get out of here. Oh, my God. See? That's why it's dangerous to travel at night. That would have been not epic. That would have been not good. What's up, Pteranodon? Tame you next, bitch. Watson. It's a pretty cool view. How nerdy he looks. Isn't that amazing? I love the glasses. They're a good touch. Alright, so we're going to come in for a landing here. It looks like somebody's home. I don't know who. I'm going to come in for a landing. It looks like Shepard's in there. Let's see if this guy's got any berries in him. He's always got berries. Can I open? Thank you. Not that many berries. There we go. Yeah, so I just mainly wanted to get in there, feed the guys, and not really hang out in here too much. Oh shit, Adillo. Fuck off, dude. Oh god. Can't see. I gather my dead. This shit doesn't go to waste around here, bro. Alright, so this is actually a really cool thing. Demo actually made a bridge to get across this water way faster. I did that earlier and I didn't even mention it. It's fucking sweet. But yeah, the main plans are to build the pen on the bottom of this. I'm going to build that up a bit, make it like a real house. Unfortunately, I don't have enough time to do that right now, so I'm not going to commit to it. I will be doing some of that in my next video, unless I am moving my dinosaurs. So, here we are, in our home, our bare bones house, but it's like a tree fort, so it's kind of not that bare bone. It's them. This is me signing off. See you later. Goodbye, guys.